However, before we go into battle, there is something that I must confess to you. I didn't use my underarm deodorant yesterday, and I may not use it today. Because the truth is, to be a real man, you have to smell like a pig. We're not girly men, like those soap lovers in the Organo. A real man has the freedom to have stinky pits whenever and wherever he wants. And the same thing goes for odor eaters. Men of the Salvation Union should have stinky feet.
So then, I went to go see the new Gwyneth Paltrow movie, and her hairstyle was so wrong for the part.
I know I'm dead, but would somebody please kill me? Please?
Oh my God, I could.
Oh, this must be hell!
Mr. Kano, my arm has suddenly become numb. And I have a splitting headache.
Oh, you always have a headache when I'm feeling horny.
You don't love me.
But still.
Look at my hand. I haven't washed it in a week. Oh my God, that hair. Tragic.
It's all I have.
Doc, go above ground for me, and tell them about the horrible state of this city and about Kano's plans.
Looks like that guy wants to be your guide.
Ichise, I want you to go along with her. And while you're up there, I want you to get me some malt liquor, and a pack of zigzags, and a big pepperoni pizza, because our pizzas suck. And some of those velvet paintings that Mizuno put all over my office. I kinda dig them. And a rubber ducky for Kohokura. And some more white leisure suits for me. Oh, and Michiko wants a box of Tampax.
I don't wanna go. I'm not...
Are you worried about the Tampax? Don't worry, I'll pick them up for you.
There, you're good.
With all those people around her, those freaks won't be able to do anything.
Oh. And the most important thing, a pack of toilet paper, 2-ply.
How much demand for technolization is there in Luke's?
Hey. Why the f*** am I talking to a chair? Not just a chair, but an ugly-ass chair perched on top of some stupid-ass boxes.
Well, we were going to have you talk to this really cool fire-breathing creature, but then the animators realized they ran out of money.
What'd you do? Spend it on booze?
Well, it wasn't just booze. There was these really cool action figures we saw on eBay, and we started this kind of bidding war, and then this guy from Russia was gonna take it over. We just couldn't let him have it.